Hey, what's going on everyone? This is JoeYoursTruly back with another video, and today I have another non-commentary video for you guys. Again, this is just bonus content for the channel for days I don't have a normal commentary video lined up. But you guys will see two Feng Mao Offlane games back to back, one against Grux and another against Kwan, both of which are very popular and very annoying offlanes to deal with for most people. But we show how we can do really good against both of those matches with this Feng Mao pick. Because the big thing about Feng Mao is that although he looks like he has a kind of simple straightforward kit on paper, the execution of it is a pretty high skill ceiling, in the sense that you have to be very meticulous and be very skillful and piloting this character right here. Like, Feng Mao is just, I consider to be one of the most one-trick popular heroes in the game, and it's for good reason. He's kind of like, he's the kind of hero that can hard carry his game the best out of all the offlaners right here. Like, his like potential and skill ceiling is just really, really up there. Like, he's just someone that I think he's just like the most flexible and can really adapt to any situation. Like, even in bad matchups, like versus the Grux, he has ways he can win that matchup in the long run, and you have to be very particular how you do those kind of stuff. And that's the purpose of these two back-to-back games, is really kind of show you guys how I can pilot this Feng Mao character really well to be able to come up on top. Because Feng Mao not only is just someone that is a deadly assassin, especially in mid to late game, he's someone that is just very good at stealing enemy resources, just clearing enemy jungle camps like super fast. He's very elusive, he's very hard to lock down and kill. He's also just an excellent split pusher and being able to really destroy towers super fast. Like, the amount of things Feng Mao can do, it's just ginormous. And I feel like other heroes like the Grux and Kwan, for example, they're like lists of strengths or different ways they can go about the game is much fewer. Like, they have some really strong strengths, but not as many numerous ways they can go about the game, if that makes sense. And Feng Mao can kind of just do about almost everything you want in a good offlaner right here. So I hope that both of these gameplay footage right here will serve as great examples illustrating just how potent this hero is in the offlane. But other than that, hope you guys enjoy them. If you're not already, subscribe to the channel so you don't miss a single beat by JoeYoursTruly. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy the following footage right here.
Prepare for battle. Minions are spawning. Thank you. tower under attack. Your skill rises.
Thank you.
My tower under attack.
Is ready.
Enemy has fallen. Enemy tower under siege. Enemy tower under attack.
You won't know I'm gone.
Thank you. Shatter is ready.
Towers under attack. Your power grows.
Earth Shatter is ready.
Enemy towers destroyed. Tower.
Shatter is ready.
Thank you.
tower under attack.
My best is prepared. An enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Soon.
An enemy inhibitor is under siege. An enemy inhibitor is down. Power under siege. Enemy
My best is prepared.
Enemy inhibitors under siege.
Thank you.
are spawning. Tower under attack. Your power grows. Allied tower under attack. Your power grows. Thank you. my tower under attack.
Thank you.
Allied towers destroyed.
Earth Shatter is ready. Tower destroyed. An allied tower destroyed. Allied tower under attack.
Shatter is ready.
Thank you.